Wait a minute. Stop that noise, Charlie. How am I going to talk with all that noise going on? Well, I know, Frank, that you must have music to bring you on. I know, Charlie, but I am on, don't you see? I've been out here for a long while. Now, if you're going to be that way, I'll go outside, and then I'll come in all over again, and then you get all the boys together and have them play and bring me on all over again. All right, go ahead, boys. I'm on now. That's funny, Charlie. I don't hear any applause. I guess that's because the audience can't see me. Let me alone, Charlie. I know where to talk. I see the machine. Besides, Charlie, I'm not really satisfied with only $10,000 for making this record. I don't even know who I'm talking to in this thing. I know, Frank, but you signed a contract, didn't you? Yes, I signed the contract. All right, I did do that, Charlie. I signed the contract, but I didn't read it, I didn't. And anyhow, outside of that, Charlie, I got another reason for not having to talk in this horn. What is your reason? No, Charlie, I say I got a reason for not having to talk in this horn. Well, what is your reason for not talking in this horn? No, Charlie, you ain't got it right. I ain't got no reason for not talking into the horn because I am talking into the horn, don't you see? I said I got a reason for not having to talk into the horn, don't you see? Well, whatever you do, do it quickly. This record will be over in a minute. All right, then I guess we'll tell a joke and we'll have to do it quick, I guess. That's what we'll do. All right. What will we tell? I don't know. I did have a good joke I used to tell about England. I used to say to you, Charlie, don't you remember? I used to say to you, did you know that the Germans are naming all their battleships after jokes? And then you supposed to say to me, no, why? And then just like that, you know, no, why? Just like a human being, you say it. And then I get right back at you and say they're naming all their battleships after jokes so the English can't see them. See the joke? But I can't tell that joke in here because they was afraid if I told that joke, they wouldn't sell any records in England, so we'll have to tell something else. How would it be if we told the one about real estate, Charlie?
It would afford me great pleasure.
What did you say, Charlie?
I said it would afford me great pleasure.
No, Charlie, you're telling the one about the automobile. I mean the one about the real estate. Do you remember that one?
I don't think I know that one.
Don't you remember, Charlie? You asked me, do I know anything about real estate? And then I tell you that I know all about real estate. And then you say to me, what do you know about real estate? And then I tell a joke. Now, are you ready now, Charlie? Now, did you know that I know all about real estate, Charlie?
No, I hadn't heard it. And it's a great surprise to me, too. Say, Frank, I was thinking that...
Charlie, don't start thinking in this thing. If you do, we'll never get this joke on this thing. Now, start it all over again. Now, Charlie, did you know that I know all about real estate, Charlie?
No. What do you know about real estate?
And then the answer is, when I come right back at you and say, oh, lot. See the joke? Oh, lot. You thought I was going to say I couldn't really state. Well, that's the end. That's all I got to do. Go on with the music, Charlie. Hello, Charlie.
Hello, Frank. How are you?
I'm all right, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine.
It don't make no difference how you are, Charlie. Start the joke after I'm all right. We'll never get this thing on this record if we gotta wait and find out how you are. What do you think we ought to play on the bagpipes, Charlie?
Why, play anything you like.
Well, I tell you what we'll do. We'll play what I played when I was over in England. How would that be?
Well, I didn't know you were in England, Frank.
Oh, yes, Charlie. I was over there when you was over there. Don't you remember?
I didn't know you came across.
Oh, yeah. Well, what do you mean, Charlie, I don't come across? I come across. You're the guy that never comes across. I was over in England. I was on the stage over in England, Charlie.
How did your act go over there?
Well, Charlie, they thought I was an intermission over in England. When I come out to do me act, everybody would go out in the bar. My main joke didn't seem to go. You know the joke, Charlie, where I say to you, why is an old maid like a frozen tomato?
Yes.
Well, over in England, I said to the leader, you know the joke is, Charlie, why is an old maid like a frozen tomato? And then the leader's supposed to say, I don't know, why is an old maid like a frozen tomato? And then the answer is, because it's hard tomatoes. That's the joke, the way it's supposed to be. But over in England, it didn't go. I put it over, and it laid there, it did.
Now, I said to the leader over there, I said, why is an old maid like a frozen tomato? See? And the leader, he said to me, I don't know. Why is an old maid like a frozen tomato? Like that, tomato. That ain't funny that way, you know, Charlie. I couldn't finish it then. I couldn't say it's hard tomato. No, I didn't have no joke when that guy got through with me. I didn't over there. And another thing, Charlie, I did have a fine automobile I used to drive around over in England.
Is that so? What make car was it?
Well, I ain't supposed to mention no certain car, don't you see, Charlie? Over in the show, I get paid for mentioning the Briscoe. But the Briscoe people don't pay me anything to advertise the Briscoe automobile in here. So that's why I'm not going to mention the Briscoe in here, don't you see? It's awful funny over in England, Charlie. Another thing, when anybody bumps into you over there, they never say excuse me over in England. Over there, they don't.
No, what do they say?
Well, they just say, I'm sorry, like that. That's cute, ain't it? I'm sorry. I got so when they bumped into me, I'd beat them to it. I'd say, you're sorry ahead of them. Well, listen, Charlie, what do you think we ought to play on the bagpipe?
Why, play anything you like, Frank.
Well, I tell you what to do, Charlie. You get them guys with you to start something, and then I'll jump on while you're going. Do you understand?
All right, go ahead, boys.